What is going on, guys? Grave here. Today I'd like to talk about all the different pacing of modes we have within Call of Duty Vanguard, your tactical, your assault, and your blitz, and how I think it's kind of affecting how the game plays, kind of hurting the game, because it seems like since this has been added in, majority of the time you're getting placed in games that are already going, or most of the lobbies you get in never fill up, especially on the tactical side, which I think is kind of odd considering it's the smaller player count of all three. Before I get into all the details, be sure to check out everything down in the description, the community Discord, my Twitter, and of course the affiliates here on the channel, Empire Jerky, where you can use code GRAVE at checkout to save 5%, and Amazon Associates. I have a ton of stuff linked down in the description, things I use every day in gaming, some items you might be interested in for yourself. Also check out the merch store that is linked in the description as well. And be sure, if you're not subscribed to the channel, to go ahead and hit that sub button. Now, I usually play tactical pacing, just personal preference for me. The game has bad enough spawns as it is, so when I go into assault and blitz, I start dying even more directly off spawn, you know, where you spawn up right in front of somebody and you get shot. And that's kind of annoying to me. I hate dying from something that I cannot control. If I spawn up and don't get to move and I die instantly, that's out of my control. So that just kind of annoys me. So I've been playing a lot of tactical. But tactical pacing is still very odd. Even though it says it's that traditional style Call of Duty, it's not normally 6-on-6. Most maps, for shipment, for instance, a lot of times it will be 4-on-4. Some of the larger maps will be 8-on-8, 10-on-10. You rarely get a 6-on-6 map. So it's still a little bit larger player pool besides maybe something like shipment. But overall, I feel like that this is kind of hurting the game in general, because the games that I get in never fill up. And I've even had this issue on Assault and on Blitz, where the game modes just do not fill up. It's either, you know, it's 4 or 5 less players on each side, or it will be a lopsided game to where it's a lot more players on one side than the other. And the game never really, you know, changes and kind of evens out those teams. It never brings more players in. Also, I know a lot of players have the issue of getting placed into games that are already going. And I think this is another reason the reason it causes it is because of the different tactical styles we have. In the past, of course, you know, if you look at traditional COD, you're picking players for, you know, whatever game mode they want to play to go into a 6v6 map. Or if you look at Modern Warfare, you had the choice to play either, you know, traditional 6v6 or ground war. Well, this game is, you know, making you choose between your blitz mode, your assault mode, or, you know, just your regular, what's supposed to be tactical pacing mode, you know, your 6v6. And then it's having to split up that and each game mode that the game has available. So now you're having to choose between a lot of different things when you're going into a lobby. And I think what happens is it just does not have enough players in each individual, you know, mode to pick from. I think a lot of people play Blitz because they like the high kill game, the fast pace, and that's perfectly understandable. That is perfectly fine. But then I think it makes the other, you know, like tactical and, of course, just your assault pacing kind of suffer. And it could be vice versa. Some days people maybe decide they don't want to play Blitz, so it's going to make the Blitz side suffer. So I'm not sure if I'm a big fan of the different pacing. I know they wanted to make it to where people could decide, you know, kind of how they wanted to play, you know, if they wanted to be a faster pace or not. But overall, it just feels strange to me that if you go in on the tactical side and you get one of the larger maps and it's 10-on-10, majority of the time I'm playing it's like 6-on-7 or 6-on-6 or 7-on-8. It never completely fills the lobby up. And you can sit there the entire game and never have the lobby filled. I even had this issue when it's 6-on-6, which is kind of strange to me, because you would think it would be pretty easy to find 12 players total to put into a lobby. But a lot of times these games will be 4-on-4, 5-on-4, as you can see right there on the leaderboard there, the lobby was not full on the other team. So overall, I think the pacing, the different pacing options we have may be hurting the game in general. What do you guys think? Are you having these issues as well? Are you having issues where you're getting thrown into games that are already in progress? Are you having issues where you're getting placed into games and the lobbies never completely fill up the entire time? Leave me a comment with your thoughts. And of course, if you like the video, hit the like. If you haven't subscribed yet, please do so. And I'll catch you next time. Peace.